The vaccination, you know, I had a chat with Dr. Zakir Naik right before the program, because some people are saying whatever. So I had a chat with him. You know, the vaccination, yes, we're doctors, but we need to ask the pathologists, is this vaccination effective? Does it have side effects? What about its comparison to the placebo? And this is a pharmacological and pathological matter. So as a sheikh, as a faqih, he asked me, is it halal or haram, irrespective of the contents? And the contents, because of the process of transformations, from that perspective, is the halal, it's halal. The effectiveness, and whether there is a conspiracy theory behind it or not, that's not mine. This is the pathologist's duty. So I'm going to pick up the phone and we ask the specialist, is this vaccination effective? Is it necessary? What is going to happen if my child doesn't take it? And so on. But al-halal and haram is irrespective of the ingredients and the contents. Halal to take it or not.